Good morning, good morning.
Good morning.
Y'all feel blessed there?
We're cold, it's a good day, right?
We read a Bible verse for you guys, actually, here. The title of what I'm talking about is called Unity, Diversity, One. That means that we are all different, but we're together, right? For as many, for as the body is one, has many members, but all the members of that one body, being many, are one body, so also is Christ. For by one Spirit we were all baptized into one body, whether Jews or Greeks, whether slaves or free, and have been made to drink into one Spirit. For in fact, the body is not one member but many. If the foot should say, because I am not the hand, I am not of the body, is it therefore not of the body? And if the ear should say, because I am not of an eye, I am not of the body, is that therefore not of the body? If the whole body were an eye, where would be the hearing? If the whole were hearing, where would it be the smell? But now God has set the members, each one of them, in the body, just as he pleased. And if they were all one member, where would the body be? But now indeed, there are many members, yet one body. I want you guys to repeat after me. We are because of I. I am because of we.
I am because of we.
We are one body. We're one body. We're one body, right? So we need each other, don't we? God gave each and every one of us talents and gifts, right? But guess what? We have to do the best we can do in all things that we do. You know what? You know what? I need you, and you need me. You know what I'm saying?
So you can do the best that you can do?
Absolutely. Because we are one body.
So we can be a role model?
Absolutely. So I can't play the sax like Caleb. So I need Caleb to do the best he can do at playing the sax. Because that means that we can all play the sax if he does the best he can do. One body, right? I can't necessarily sing like Yaya and Asian Lynn. But guess what? When I need someone to sing, I can go to them. You see what I'm saying? Can't play the drum with my brother Isaiah. But when I need a drum, I can go to Isaiah. So we need each other. We are a community. We got to know that we are a shared community of our gifts and our talents. And if we do that, we become a stronger, unified body. Yes. Amen? Yes. All right. Amen. I pray for you. Is anybody?
Okay,
we're going to have two prayers, okay?
I love you because you're one of me.
Amen.